Hello, football fans. Brad Nessler here.
Hi, Brad.
Herb Street in the booth and Aaron Andrews on the sidelines. Today's game is brought to you by EA Sports and ESPN. We've got the Ball State Cardinals and the Midshipmen of Navy.
Hey, everybody. It's me, SuperPaulGames.
Maryland, the sailboat capital of the world, is a sight for this matchup.
Go Navy! How y'all doing? We're going to take on Ball State, because we want to play with our balls. Woo, yeah, Navy crazy! Let's get an aircraft carrier and smash it into something. Assassin Freed. See the B-man over there. Quarterback, puncher, kicker extraordinaire. Get crazy, Navy! I punch someone to defecate on them. Well, don't do that, actually, in the stadium. We do that on the road.
We're looking forward to another great matchup here early in the college football season. For Navy, a really versatile linebacker will be making life tough for them.
The running back in the opposing backfield is a stud, so his support in the run defense today is going to be vital.
Oh, fuck that guy, Omar Foster. I say that, but maybe he'll be really good at running, and we'll be impressed, and we'll be like, Omar, word! Omar is like, I hate that! My name's not a pun! Shut up, ballhead. That's what their team is, right? The ballheads? Alright, B-man, kicker, quarterback! Our sweet kicking man. We are still unranked. Can you believe it or not? Oh, who the fuck caught a flag? Holding. Yes, by the turd ball burglars. We accept that.
Holding is that obvious. The official most definitely is going
to
bust.
Well, they wanted to grab a piece of the Navy awesomeness. I can't blame them. He's like, Navy's so awesome. I just wanted to hug it, coach. Yeah, you keep your hands to yourself. No means no, mister. Danny Baja, Mrith. Winifred, Gray Blur. You see on the left side of our line, we got some good veteran experience there. Oh, shit nuts. Somebody, please! Hell yeah, Habo! I love how Habo moved up from, like, number three spot last year to this year, stepping up to number two. Coming through. Let's, God, I hate this playbook.
From their own 22-yard line. Second down.
That's what they see when they see Coach SuperPaul mumbling under his breath. Wish you could make your own playbook. Winifred! Yeah, there you go. Where do you think you're going? Omar? Trim is Omar again? Oh, nice job, Duddy Baja. That's how they say it in his native country. Baja-ia. It's near Baja, California. Alright. Enough of that bullshit.
We've got a third and six here. Ball on their own 24.
Defense.
Ah. Set to go to the air.
God. Super Bacon. Where were you, man?
At about the 45.
I would like to imagine he had a little, like, with those electric fryers, and he was cooking up some bacon. He's like, Coach, I have family over. You know Super Bacon's got to come through. Yeah, I get you. Normally, you're on the balls with that, though. Get it on the ball, playing ball.
From their own 45-yard line, first down.
And that's why I'm such a great fucking Let's Player. Balls! Can I say balls? Get him! Get him! Oh my word! They were right. Now I'm getting pissed. Yeah, we'll stop the run there. Put everybody in the box.
Ball on the 50.
Let's jam the receivers. Grabler! Oh, Winifred got him. Good job by Winifred. Nice tackle.
It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
Let's come out nickel. I want to bring a guy.
Third and five coming up. Ball on the 49-yard line.
We're going to just play press. Get on there, man. Get on your guys and press. Oh, shit nuts. That didn't work out so well. This is not like last game when we were beating up on a pseudo high school team. Come on, defense, get stiff and hard. I don't mean in your boner regions. Damn it, we can't let these balls beat us. It's like I got beat in the face by some balls.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 32.
Come on, Winifred, show them how it's done. Yeah, oh, that, I guess that's how it's done. We give up 8 yards. Shit. Oh, God. This does not bode well because this is not the toughest game of the season. Oh, we're not running an idiot counter or quarters play. Let's bring I'm gonna do free fire.
Second and 2.
I'm gonna press the receivers. Wow, that did not work well at all. Good job by Mirth though, man. That tackle had some speed.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two.
Yeah, Winifred! Oh, man! Way to come up when we need it! Winifred's like, all right, if the rest of the team can't do it, I got this. Come on, please miss. Please miss. Yeah! I can't believe they went for it on fourth down like that. We're going to decline it. I thought they were going to go for, like, the field goal. Even though I was in a punt formation, I think. Coach Paul doesn't pay much attention to special teams. That looked like that might be a field goal block. Well, you run diet. Either way, it worked. Go defense. Man, way to come through. AK Army is in. You know why he's in? Maybe you saw it last week when I didn't. Jamez is out for 2 weeks due to an injury that happened in the last game.
Run the middle and nothing there.
Poor Jamez. It's not good because we don't have King Spotty as our backup anymore. AK-47 Army, it's up to you to carry the load.
32-yard line. Second down.
Come on, good job blocking. Go, AK! Go! Go! Man, that's a big man to try and take down. He's technically our backup fullback, but he's also the backup halfback. I think he's bigger than our starting fullback, Shitanke. Oh, yeah. I think he's worshiping the sun god. He's worshiping some sort of Aztec gods of old. He's like, Aztec gods of the old, come and smite the balls on the other team. Wow. Big man's already tired. That's a big run for a big guy. Great blocking, though. Great run. I'm gonna run right at him.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. They get 5 yards on the play.
I am a little... I'll be honest, I'm a little worried after how well Ball State did, though, about how easily they seem to drive on us. Oh, Marcus Dill!
Pass.
No!
Looking for his man.
Well,
he let that pass get away from him.
Yeah, that didn't work out so well. Say the least. He was too juicy? That's what the announcer thinks? That was the problem?
Try to change the play.
God, I don't know if Shitanke can catch. Shitanke's a fullback. Oh, fuck. Apparently the other side can't. B-Man, get the tackle. Work that angle. There you go. Well, B-Man can play defense, too. God dang it. I like how B-Man had to make the tackle himself. That was an ill-advised pass. I thought I was going to be able to get through there. Aw, oh, screw you, balls. I think y'all special because your name is Ball.
From the
suck my balls. Hey, Duke Vilmex. Yes! Holy crap! Go Mirth! That's why I guess he's not called the cock blocker for nothing. He's like, you know what, Burns? I just burned you. Oh, damn. time, son. We taught you. School's in session.
So it's second and 13.
Oh, crap.
You'll get it again.
Oh, man. That was not good.
That was a great call. Yeah, here you see the draw.
God. I rolled up the other way. Or I should say, like, I kind of swam other way. Yeah, you're all full of yourself now, cheerleader. What if you fall and break your neck? Then it's going to be sad. I'll still love you, though.
From the 36-yard line.
Like, get that creepy coach away from me. I just like the tender cheerleader. Her meat is the softest. What? Yeah! We only had three men up there. How about that? Grabler again coming through. Like, how about I wrestle you to the ground, lover? That's like, oh, man!
Second and 13.
Come on, defense. We gotta make up for that turnover. Yes! Yeah! That was awesome! Great pickup by Duddy Baja. I think it was Brendan... No, I think it was Brendan Match that maybe knocked it out. 57 was there. Oh man, she spreads. What's up now? Who's the real ball? Duddy Baja, nice pickup. I think we're gonna stick on the ground. Do we have a counter out of this? We'll just slam. Oh no! A challenge! Oh, he might have been down. Fuck balls. Yeah, I think he was down. Still good tackle though. Yeah, suck your hairy balls, Ball State. State of your balls is terrible.
Yep, those guys in the booth aren't perfect, but they got it right this time.
Your mom got it right.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 26.
Defense. Uh-oh. Come on, defense. Yeah! What's up, 44? Why don't you go to quick college? Oh, I did call a field goal block the time before. I am a good coach. I was coach of the year for something, right? I don't know. 0-0.
This offense deep in their own territory. This team really trusts their defense.
Hey, Kate. AK-47 Army, it's your job to carry us. Shitonki, lead the way. Lead us to the promised land. Oh, I don't like that.
Calling an audible.
Yeah, go Foxy. Go Foxy. Go Foxy. It's your birthday. Score some motherfucking points. Suck my nuts. Holy shit, that was a huge game. Woo, B-Man coming through. Foxy's like, see you bitches. Don't leave our team, Foxy. We need you next year. Don't get injured like last year. As the ghost like, can you hear it? The other part was him grabbing the balls. He's like, dude, the ball tap. Can you hear it? Tap the balls. Yeah. Suck on that, Ball State. Oh, Foxy, you the man.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air.
Hell yeah.
Expect the defense to turn it up a notch.
We're here almost in B-Man's field goal range. Oh, you know what I love about AK-47 Army, though? Is he's enough fullback at heart, even though he's playing, you know, halfback, as he doesn't necessarily have to find an opening. He can just run someone over. We'll give Shitonki the starting fullback. I kind of like that defense there. Yeah, brutal. Third and inches. Oh, Shitonki got up in the ref's face. I think Shitonki wanted the first down. Shitonki's like, what? That's not a first? Shitonki, down. Don't hurt the ref. Well, the score is a little different than our last game when we were up by a billion points at the half. Yeah, let's get our big goal line formation.
From the 5-yard line, it's third down.
You know, we better switch the play. Because in case we failed this, I think it'll be the first field goal attempt by B-Man. Oh, we don't need it! Fuck that! Yeah, big run! Good blocking! Hell yeah! It's been brutal, but we pushed downfield. Come on, that's gotta be a touchdown. The ball's on, like, the white. Let's get Shitonki in here. See if we can get a fullback touchdown. Just big man on big man. What the fuck is that? Oh, crap! I don't know if that was legal! They just... Oh, poor Shitonki. Yep. At least some talking going on. Well, that was brutal to say the least.
Second down. Here they go. The defense.
Come on, let's get in the end zone, team.
They put everyone up on the line.
Come on, block, block, block. Touchdown! Yeah, AK-47 Abe coming through. Man, our offensive line's been blocking well. Even some of our wide receivers have been. What's up now, Bulls? God, we need a kicker next year. All right, B-Man. Boom!
He makes the PAT. And now we take
quarterback that scores every which way. AV! Can I get a G and R and make it gravy? I can run around with the gravy flags each time we score.
Navy to kick.
Here it comes, Ball State. Right in your balls. Man, good kick by B-Man. Oh, and he got the special teams tackle. Richard tried that last year, but he wasn't as fast as B-Man. Whoa, that's like two tackles for a quarterback today. B-Man's like, dude, I can do it every which way. A quarterback's got a completed pass. I don't think he's getting completed runs. He's got an extra point, and he's got two tackles. That is hilarious to me. I think it was Duddy Baja. I think Duddy Baja injured him. Well done, sir. I very much approve of that.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
A lot of room if they want to run. Oh shit, we need pressure. Oh yeah, defense! Nice pickup by Duke Velmax! Yeah! Is Superbacon the one who cleared it? No, Zossi! It's like, boom! He's like, let me grab your nipples, and the guy's like, oh! And then Velmax with a heads-up play grabbing it. Nice job, Zossi! Uh-oh, he's fighting the invisible ninjas again. See, we all think it's cute, but he's having an acid trip that's gone really bad. It's like, if I don't kill the ninjas, they're going to murder everyone here. They put me in prison. Ah, Burns is up for 2 quarters. Oh, nuts! God, that was so close, too.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
Navy is up a score.
Oh yeah, Foxy! Holy shit! I can't believe Foxy caught that! Holy shit! Nice shot by B-Man too! Oh, I thought there was gonna be too much on it. Foxy grabbed it. Someone's trying to tackle Foxy. Foxy's like, get the fuck off me, son. It's Foxing time. Yeah. Oh, now our quarterback's got a passing touchdown, too. Man, B-Man's going to be on, like, every stat sheet. He's on special teams. He'll be on, like, defense and offense. He's taking triple threat to a new direction. Yeah, enjoy that close-up of the football on the ground. How you like that, Ball State?
Looks like they're ready for the kick.
Boop.
Short kickoff.
God, if B-Man gets injured, we're fucked, though.
Rollins fields it at the 22, and he makes it out to about the...
You can't say often that you'd be like, yeah, it's a good idea for the quarterback to be running off trying to get tackles on special teams, but hey, it's fun.
They'll take over at the 31. First and 10.
Come on, defense. Keep that pressure up against these Ball State ball heads. Oh, Winifred, so close. Winifred, like, shook off a couple linemen to get there.
Usually you get a linebacker covering the tight end, so they might want to try some longer passes to exploit that mismatch.
I don't mind them getting a one-yard gain. We can live with that. Oh,
on the right side. Runs it right. Nice.
Well, we got him. 4 yards on... he broke somebody's tackle, but he went down.
That'll make it 35.
Defense! That dweeb says defense. Nice polo shirt. But you wear a man shirt. It's like, this is a shirt for a man. Whatever. Why is the coach judging what I wear?
Third and 5 situation. Ball on the 36.
Coach is an asshole. Defense!
To pass.
Oh, crap. Good job, Super Bacon, making sure he didn't get more. I thought for a second Super Bacon would have a chance, but it was well thrown. Maybe a little high, but it was well thrown, and Bacon couldn't have made a play on it. Let's go to normal.
First and 10, ball on their own 48.
We didn't get a sack, but we sure pressured that guy. I bet he pooped his britches.
If he can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Yeah, Winifred sniffed that out. So did... who was that? Grabler, I think it was. They were both right on top of that.
And so it's another third down upcoming here.
No good. I got scared for a second there with the way it came down into his hands. I think our returner will finally get a chance. I think Marcus Dill has been waiting all game for this. Hey, Yak.
From the 15.
That's not a bad return. We'll take it.
They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Oh, I don't...
they're
like
calling
that.
It audible.
Sassafred, go deep. Oh, shit. What'd I do?
Well, the play clock's at zero. They took too much time.
I didn't mean to flip the play like that and move Foxy, so we had to delay a game.
Still first down.
So that kind of was a boneheaded thing. I wasn't prepared fast enough. Can we get away with that again? Aw, oh, damn it. The safety snuck back.
Look at the throw.
Well, we got a little something, right? Yeah, we got four of that back. Nice shot by Foxy.
Because pretty soon the defense is going to start to cheat up. That's when the quarterback will have his chance to go over the top for the big play.
Oh, man, the guy keeps cheating that stupid fucking safety up. I hate that guy.
Maybe a few, but that's it.
The defense... well, we got two. We'll take that.
Totally overwhelm the offensive line. That one was doomed from the...
all right,
start.
Let's get out some of our slot receivers.
From their own 27-yard line, it's third down.
All right, we got Melroy and Balcony Show. Melroy, can you man. Shit!
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the run.
Well, I didn't want to force it this time. Where I was looking was covered, and they got pressured too fast, so... That's alright. That's... I'm justifying it to myself. That's better than forcing the ball in a dumb way. Yeah, let's punt it. Yeah, we're not going for a 95-yard field goal. Why is that even the default to come up? If we were in different field position, I would consider faking it.
Looking to kick this one away. Cantrell is back deep to return the punt.
Nice job. Good job, defense. Good job by Gene. Brian Gene coming through.
They'll take over at the 48.
I don't like how much time is left in the clock. Get him. I guess he was just scared. I don't know if it's because he saw Winifred coming at him or maybe he had a bad dream.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down.
Come on, ball birds. Can you give us the ball back, please? We'll be your best friends, I promise. Oh, dang it. One of these days, Winifred's going to get a sack. Good job by Super Bacon being there.
Because the defense was just waiting on it and they
we're just going to play some simple two-man under right here.
Somebody else downfield.
I know a lot of the defenses I run are very simple.
Look at the throw.
Yeah!
Man can't tag on the
good job, Habbo. We are going to...
picture-perfect defense on that try. That's what the defensive coordinator wants to see every single time.
Oh shit, they're going for it. I didn't expect that. Oh, fuck it. Dill, get up here. They might just be running time off the clock. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know why the hell they went for it, but whatever, it works. I can argue the play call. That's a dumb call. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Run, B-Man. Run. Oh, oh, dynamite sack. You should have had that, bro. How you not catch that? I cannot believe he did not catch that.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 44.
Like, that's right in the hands.
Trying to change the play.
Yeah, Foxy, way to come through. I'm going to use the timeout. Man, Foxy's on fire this game. Oh, shit!
Pass, heavy pressure.
No! Yeah, Melroy! Maybe we should have got out of bounds. That's okay. We got timeouts. Talk about a fucked up, weird play. This is where I really, really, really wish we had some sort of better kicking game. Here we go, Melroy! Oh fuck, we're going in! Touchdown, B-Man! Yeah. He's thrown touchdowns, he's kicked extra points, he's got tackles! He's punted. He's running for a touchdown. Holy crap. Woo. The Ball State. Smells like balls in here.
And he converts the extra point. That's score leads us to our drive summary.
Whew. There's still a lot of game left, but I'm feeling better than I was. The first quarter, I was super worried. Foxy, though, it seemed like her big play like turned the momentum around somewhat.
Navy lines up for the kickoff. Short kickoff.
Well, Beatman's probably getting a little tired of kicking all the time.
Fields at the 22. He's taken down at the 33. And the defense made a big stop on fourth down the last time this offense was out there.
Come on, I want to be ranked again. It is ridiculous that our team is not ranked yet. Go to the national championship last year. Nice sack. Go, Brendan Madge. Oh, I think he's going to punch someone to celebrate. I kind of find that amusing.
And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Navy 21, Ball State nothing.
Man, can't that be the final score? All right, halftime. Where's the halftime show? That music was for that guy on the left because he's a clown. It's like, why is Coach Super Paul so mean to the audience?
Ball State is set to
kick. Are they giving it Super Bacon?
Set to get the second half.
Oh, no. Marcus Still.
And he'll return this one from the seventh.
Oh!
And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
I was hoping for a few more yards, but let's take what we can get. Let's just be kind of conservative here. Had a lot of success with this running game.
They'll set up shop at the 27. It's first and 10. Here's the half.
Yeah, go Army! Nice big 9-yard gain.
Great job on the running back, and that's a game.
He's like, what's up, bitches? My name is Army, but I play for Navy.
Second and one coming up here. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Ball State, we are going to just try and impose our will on you here in the second half. Yeah, what's up, kids? It's Army's house. I love the blocking. Oh, and everybody's in a hug pile. So many friends. I'd be so scared of lifting up those cheerleaders. Like, what if they have diarrhea on you? That'd be nasty. I don't want none of that. I know Coach Paul thinks of weird things sometimes during the games, but I think the players are like, what, Coach? You're weird. That was one. Well, I think we injured somebody.
Pressure from the defense. They brought the heat. Wasn't much room for the running back to work with.
Still can't believe Dynamite Sack dropped that one earlier.
They're calling an audible.
Oh, I don't like the zone.
He's rolling.
Get
right.
Free, Shiitake. Ah, yeah. Fuck you, number 13. Fuck you and your dicky hole.
Making the play.
I handled that pretty well.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside.
Had Shiitake open. I just had to clear that guy.
Drops back to pass. Throwing deep down the left sideline.
Yeah, Dynamite Sack. Make it up for earlier. That corner he was on was like, what? Boom. Goes the Dynamite Sack. If he was on their team, he'd be Ball Sack. This LP is super classy. No, I want the spell back. Oh, he is the spell back? I forgot.
First and 10, ball on the 19.
Oh, Centric and Texas is in. I accidentally put
in
the backup quarterback for a play. We'll fix that afterwards. Let him get a play.
First down, looking to throw.
Oh, nuts.
The receiver needed to get a step or two further into his route to have any chances.
Where are we field position-wise?
So it's second and 10.
Yeah, we definitely need some more yards. I do not feel good about this for field goal position. We'll just say that. Yeah, nice push. Oh, no, no, don't be injured. You're a backup. Oh, tits. I think Marcus Dill is in now. And he's good, right? But after him, I don't think we have any more halfbacks to go to. That would mean Shaitanki's going to play fullback and halfback, I guess. Block for yourself. Yeah, Dill. Woo. God, we keep running out of halfbacks so fast. Man, please don't be out for long, Army. Jamez is still going to be out for another week after this.
First down and goal to go.
Okay, just two quarters. That's all right.
They're crowding the line.
Yeah, good blocking. Yeah, Dill gets a touchdown. Woo! How do you like that? Didn't Dill get that huge return one last game for like 102 yards? That's pretty good for the third string halfback to score in two games in a row. Oh, don't drop on your head. That'd be bad. What's up, Ball State? Jordan has a minor injury. We're going to let him rest. I mean, we're up by a fair amount. We don't want to risk hurting him for longer. You know, I trust Dill. For a game or whatever, I trust Dill. I just don't want to go any further down because we're going to run out of people. Nice job, Dill! Anchors away, my friends. Let's all go yachting. We gotta do what we can. The kicker and punter we picked up are super weak. I was disappointed that in the offseason when we got some new recruits, when I saw the kicker and punter, I was like, no. Oh man, he had all day out there. That ain't so good. Betty Baja was looking the other way. Okay, he's like, I want to see what Zassi is doing. Well, oh, I saw some pink panties. Well, kind of reddish. I saw her balls.
It's first down.
Come on, bring it. Bring it. Oh, shit. Almost dead. Oh, you like being on the ground, quarterback? You like that? Yeah, we can do some more of that for you.
Second down and 10 to go.
Here, we'll have a 45. We'll have match blitz. Nice! Yeah! That worked big time. Match came up to pick it up after Oh, big hit. After I believe it was... Yeah, Mrith pops the ball out. And since Manch is blitzing, Manch just runs up and grabs it. Go defense. Way to manhandle these balls.
They'll start at the 42. We've got a first and 10.
Go, Dill. Go. Turn the corner. There's no corner to turn.
The 42-yard line. Not a lot on that one. That brings up second and 9.
No, you're doing what you can.
It's second and 9. Navy with a commanding lead.
Man, they really like cheating these guys up here.
Again, he'll get the call.
Nice run. What's up, Dill Weeds? I assume that's Dill's catchphrase. Either that or he likes gardening, that's why he mentions it.
It's third down and 2 to go. Ball on the 35. Navy with a big advantage.
It's all right. Ball State doesn't want to win. They like being losers. Here's a run. That's what they told me. They called me up and they're like, Coach Super Paul, can you beat us? We're feeling too good about ourselves. They have a nice bird on their helmets, though. That'll be the consolation prize. I shouldn't get too smug, because, like, bad things can still happen in games. It's not quite over. I don't want it to be that game when people are like, man, did you see that amazing comeback?
First down. Navy, up by a big margin.
Yeah, go Dill. Oh.
Catches it. Hit well. Nothing gained on the play.
Hey, it kept the clock running. We had that going for us.
Second down.
But it's just kind of fun getting Marcus Dill in the game. Marcus Dill probably won't be in at halfback very much.
Is winning big.
Hands off left and he's brought down. He kept his feet going.
It'll be a gain of 3 yards.
Third and seven. Shit.
Third down now. They need to get it to the 17.
If we had Richard on the team still, I'd say this maybe. Is maybe field goal range, but nothing against B-man, but that's kind of tough field goal range.
He's rolling right.
Oh, just too much on it. Try to slow down. Oh, he got hit. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. He's not going to make a 41-yarder. It's just not going to happen.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
This isn't trying to be like smug or anything. It's just we don't have a lot of choice.
They're calling an audible.
No, no. Somebody did something, though. There's a flag on the play. Please don't be holding on us. Ah! Damn it, Kevin Hampton! You wiener. I think we're going to have a lot of moments like that this season, though, because we don't have a ton of range with kicking. Oh, no, that's not good. Good job, Habbo. Thank you so much, dude. Oh, there's a hell of a lot of open space there if Habbo doesn't come down with that.
Still able to convert the first down.
Wow. It was nice seeing Velmax coming up to back him up. Woo, don't kick me, cheerleader. I'll fucking kick you in your crotch. You like that. But you would like it. Probably suck my foot up in there.
From
help!
36-yard line.
My foot stuck in your whore crotch! No, somebody please! Yeah, good job, bro! Zassi coming through again.
Good speed off the edge by the sophomore to come up and make the hit.
Well, that's good if Zassi's a sophomore.
Second and nine coming up here. Ball on their own 37.
No. We need as many people as possible that aren't seniors that still have some time to develop and play.
That'll bring up third and four.
Third and four, we're just gonna...
They're about 4 yards away.
Come on, defense, stuff them here. Defense? What kind of fence? A dick fence. Oh, somebody. Yeah. Brendan Madge. So much for their option play. He's like, nope. My option is to take you to the ground, bitch. Matching effect. They have gone for it on so many fourth downs. They'll probably punt it here, but... Velmax! Oh shit, run Velmax! Good job, man. Dude, Velmax. Yeah, let's get Marcus Dill a few more runs.
They'll start this drive at the 32-yard line. First and 10. Navy in control.
Unless they don't want to cover.
Try to change the play.
There you go, Melroy. Go, go, go. If you got the Jets, put them on, bro. Yeah, touchdown. Hell yeah. Well, look at that. The refs are like, I don't dare touch that. That play was amazing. Don't touch the ball. Look how the guy, number 32, got stuck on the ref, too. They're bumping each other. Touchdown. Melroy turns around at the very end of the play so he can look at the guy. He's like, how do you like seeing me score on you? Whee!
And he hits the PAT.
Man, perfect.
So that brings us to the end of the quarter. And at the end of three, our score, Navy 35, Ball State nothing.
They're playing like balls. I promise you, the next LP I do, the next episode of this, I will say ball a lot less.
Navy kicked this
one away, my friend. Oops.
Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Rowan takes it to 25.
Oh yeah, special teams! Holy fuck! Oh damn! What's up, Ball State? Do you like losing? What's happening? Man, it started out tough at first. It's turning into a row. Yeah, Marcus Dill. Wait, did he just get behind them and help them block, or let them block for you?
That's a gain of 8.
What sprung this play was some pretty good blocking up front. They read the blitz.
God, and he broke a tackle, too. Oh. It just popped right out of there. Oh. Damn it. Always hit the wrong button. There we go.
From the 24-yard line, it's second down.
Come on, pick up. Oh, well, it worked, but not all the blocks. Oh, sexy goat dancing. He's like, I don't need to go to no club. It's a club where I am. If Mama Ulysses was here, she'd be like, that goat knows how to dance.
First and 10, ball on the 20-yard line.
Your daddy used to dance like that. Wrong LP, Mama. My bad.
Dude!
We have to be very conservative this year, I think, with lots of running, but
it's second and four. Ball on
nice
the 14
run by Marcus.
In the red zone again. Let's see if
hutch,
be
hutch, big
touchdown.
Butt. Oh shit! I wanted to get to Melroy. B-Man's going in for another rush to touchdown. Woo, bitches! The B-Man, number one.
Everything just fell into place out there.
This is why we deserve respect. This is why we should be ranked nationally. You eat that grass. I'm putting that video on YouTube for later. Is that video gameception or whatever when I say that, but you're watching this on YouTube? Boom! They could take the net down. Because the B-Man's not going to kick it super far down the tunnel. 42 to zip.
Navy, get set to kick this one away.
I think we had a harder time last week against an easier team. Man, our special teams and defense has been amazing this game. Like that, just like whipping people around. Number one's like, I'm tired of being thrown around like a rag doll. Joe Rollins. Is he related to Henry? No. Oh! That guy's lucky he threw it too low or Super Bacon could have had that.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 29.
Yeah! Where are you going? You know you're scared of Hebo. Well, that was 12 on 12.
He just put his pads on him the second he touched it.
Defense, please. Yeah, get some pressure. Oh, come on, get their corners. Yeah.
I don't think they necessarily
Woo,
have to
go super bacon.
There's no doubt.
I got worried there for a second, to say the least.
Fourth down.
Ah, Marcus Dill, our now halfback and returner. Because our team is weird with how many people have tons of different roles.
And he can't hang on to the ball.
No, pick it up, Dill! That was scary. He's like, yeah, whoa, no, I got it. Oh, shit.
The main thing is they got the ball back, and now they can go to work on offense.
Don't feel bad, Marcus. You picked it up. That's the important thing.
The offense will take over at the 32. First and 10.
Could have been way worse.
Straight run. Nothing going on there. It looked like they picked up a yard or a little less.
Oh. Is he talking smack? I'm not sure what's going on with all that.
Second down, 10 to go.
Might as well slow down the momentum a tiny bit if we can. I say we don't want to be rude and run up the score, but it's a little late for that, I think. That ship has sailed. Navy ship? No. I tried. I tried my best in my LPs. Why you gotta judge me? I go Shitonky. That's a 3-yard gain. That's all right.
It's third down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Well, here goes nothing. Haven't been a lot of penalties in this game. A couple holding calls. I don't think anyone's been offside or encroached. Ah, suck it! Dill power!
He gets hit out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
Man, that's some nice blocking, too. They're all having a party there, and Marcus is just like, see ya, bitches. I want to see odds. Whee! I love how the cheerleaders carry the loud sign. So if I just scream, ah! They're like, well done, sir. I don't know why the cheerleaders sound like that. No! Keep going!
Tackle after decent pickup. A 5-yard gain. That brings up second and five.
Man, how do you like these nuts, Ball State?
From the 42-yard line, it's second down.
I think some people have left already. They're like, man, this game's over. Oh, no!
Hands off and not much room there as they try to work the left side. Picked up a yard of anything on that run.
If it's any consolation, he did pick up some positive yards, but I doubt that's enough to make him forget the hit that he just took.
Sassa Fred, if we get a chance, we're going to try and get it deep to you. This might not work. Oh, fuck! You didn't get the separation we needed.
They'll make the sack.
It was his indecision that led to that sack. He had time to throw, but never pulled the trigger. And
well, part of it was the play action. It took a little bit to develop, and Sassafred didn't have the separation I hoped for. This isn't the point of the game to force the damn ball. Yeah, I'm pretty sure B-Man's not hitting the 66-yard.
Cantrell is back awaiting the punt.
That's all right. We'll keep the clock going. We've got this game locked up. There's no way they're going to score 42 points in 2 minutes. I'm not going to call a timeout game.
It's away. Short punt.
Nice job, special teams. Good job,
They were forced to punt their last time.
What's that? I think it was Zassi. Man, this has been a fun game, though. I was worried in that first quarter, and the team, especially the defense, came through. But the offense was good, too. Overachieving just like last year.
Inside handoff.
Destroy him.
Around the 29-yard line. They go with a run.
I'm a little surprised they're running there. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter at this point, but... You guys can run all you want.
It's second.
You guys can even get a running touchdown if you want. The game's over, man. Deal. Yeah, but they didn't pick up much, so once again, that's okay. Good job, Izasi. I would love to get the shutout. I hate to talk about it because I might have just jinxed it, but it would be nice to have the shutout.
Oh.
Remember the beginning of the game? When they're all like, you gotta worry about the Ball State guy, or what was his name, Omar or whatever? Doesn't seem like he was too much of a threat. But they gotta learn to worry about his Navy. Yes, I see! Fucking A, go man, go! Get one more touchdown, get it for the D! Yeah. Holy shit. Wow. They got dominated on every part of the ball. Zossi's like, I got time to score? How do you like that? Touchdown, Navy. That's what you get, Ball State. That's what you get for trying to score on us. Don't you know that's immoral to try and score against Navy? You're being anti-American. Man, that's two blowouts. Obviously, not every game we play is going to be a blowout. When we play Auburn, it's going to be a hell of a lot tougher. Oh, we injured somebody! Yeah! Twix is all around! Oh, wait, is that like Bounty Gate?
But they just haven't shown much at all today.
Oh, shit. Somebody get there. Oh, crap. Oh, man. That would have been hilarious if we would have picked that up. I wish he would have picked it up.
So a big momentum shift could be in the making here as we take a look at the possible fumble. So
it doesn't really matter if they reverse that or not.
That was still a close call.
Are they supposed to stop the clock during a review?
This guy has to do a better job of holding that football.
Oh shit, option.
Options out.
Oh well.
Comes away with around 5 yards on that option.
Come on, we just got one more play and then we will shut these bitches out. Hell yeah. I wonder if they're even gonna hike it. Yeah! That is the perfect way to end the game. The perfect way to end the game there. Grabler and Mrith there, like almost right at the handoff, stuffing them.
Final score, Navy 49, Ball State nothing.
Talk about it shellacking. How'd you like that, Ball State? Oh, man. I guess their team is angry that we weren't ranked at the beginning of the year.
The Reese's perfect play of the game, which is brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. The perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter. Any final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
This didn't have the makings of an especially tight matchup. And while these young men did fight hard, they couldn't come up with any points. Navy has to be happy that their defense didn't sleepwalk through this game. It can be easy to underestimate a lesser opponent, but they came out and played a complete game.
That's right, Ball State, you're a lesser opponent.
Today's player of the game, EA Sports, will make a $10,000 donation in his name to the school's general scholarship fund. For Navy, they're off to a 2-0 start, and they're going to look to keep their momentum going. And for Ball State, they're going to drop to 1-2 on this young season. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 11. Thanks for being with us. For my partners Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews and EA Sports, Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
Man, our team just lit it up. Man, I love it when Foxy did that. I was like, you're not tackling me. Get that shit out of here. And B-Man. B-Man's going to be like in all the stat sheets, I think. We'll have to take a look at that in a moment. That was a solid game, though. I'm guessing next week the challenge is probably going to ramp up a bit. But for this week, it feels damn good to be 2-0, undefeated. And the Ball State, you know, bird dudes, Cardinals, whatever they are, they probably feel like balls. All right, let's pop down the game stats a quick second. Obviously, the most important stat is the 49-0. It's the only one that truly matters. Centric got on there for a second. B-Man had a lot of yards passing. Very good job. Oops, I went too far. Oh, there's B-Man with some rushing and two rushing touchdowns. AK Army did well. Unfortunately, he missed much of the game because of an injury. Marcus Dill came in and played very well. Shiitake does good for our fullback. Unfortunately, we didn't get the ball to... It's not a big deal. We didn't get it to our number one receiver, Sassafred. But we tend to spread it out a little bit. Not bad. Blocking. Blocking is always an unfair one because they don't. You can play good all game, and if you don't pancake someone, they don't give you any good stats. And our blocking was really good. Defense, man, match was awesome. Zasiwa, Super Bacon, Duddy Baja, Marith, Winifred, Gene. There's the B-Man. Oh, the B-Man should have two tackles. Oh, maybe one of them's like special teams or something. How about that? Even the quarterback is on that. The quarterback has as many tackles as some of the people on the defense. And of course, oh, and there's B-Man again, kicking extra points. There's B-Man again, punting. He didn't do any returns, though. He didn't do any returns. Well, everybody, that's going to be the end of this episode. I will see you all next week when I don't know who we take on, but it'll be interesting to see if we're ranked yet by that point or if we're going to have to prove ourselves more. I'll see you then.